मध्य प्रदेश टू आदिवासी मैन एलिजेडली लिंच्ड ऑन सस्पिशन ऑफ किलिंग काउ
बिहार बैकवर्ड स्टूडेंट बट नॉट अलाउड टू सिट इनसाइड द क्लासरूम
एनसीआर रिपोर्ट सेज इंडिया रिकॉर्ड 51 केसेस ऑफ क्राइम अगेंस्ट एफआईआर
उत्तराखंड टू गिव 33% रिजर्वेशन टू वुमेन इन कॉर्पोरेशन इंस्टीट्यूशन
थैंक यू
रियलिटी स्ट्रेंजर देन फिक्शन Yes, the news headlines are always disturbing us. It often creates a haunting experience. At the same time, it reminds us about the need of humanity and compassion.
A very good morning to respected sister principal, worthy teacher, judges, and all my dear friends. Today, I, Avika.
I, Yashika.
Along with our class members, are going to conduct our special assembly on humanity and compassion.
A well full of humans, but no humanity. The stone age has gone, but still we have lion with stone hearts.
This is our little protest to be the people with hearts, with compassion in this huge world.
Now please get ready for prayer. Join your hands and close your eyes.
But deliver us from evil.
Amen.
I shall give my parents,
teachers,
and all elders
respect
and
treat everyone with courtesy
to my country
and my people,
and my people.
I pledge my devotion in their well-being
and prosperity
lies my happiness.
English and Hindi news. A very warm and pleasant morning to one and all present here. Palak Sethi this side from class 10th A standing before you to present today's English news headlines. CBI will require written consent of probe state officials, Madhya Pradesh. Punjab origin athlete to represent Canada in Paris Olympics. Pooja Khedkar case, Maharashtra government send reports on IAS training. Bangladesh government violence, TV station torched, internet shut, death toll hits 32. Now some sports news. England vs West Indies, second test. England bears falls to 416 on day 1 after Pope's 100. Former cricketer calls out BCCI for ridiculously dropping Sanju Samson from ODIs. That's all for the news today. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
सुप्रभात, मैं अंकुश गुर्जर कक्षा 10वीं ए से आप सभी का दैनिक सभा में हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूं। जम्मू में जैश और लश्कर का 20 साल पुराना नेटवर्क फिर एक्टिव। डिब्रूगढ़ एक्सप्रेस के 14 डिब्बे बेपटरी, 4 की मौत, लोको पायलट ने धमाका सुना था। यदि गड़बड़ और परीक्षा के बीच 3 दिन थे तो खतरा बढ़ा। चीफ जस्टिस 12, शराब के नशे में ट्रोला चालक ने स्कूल वैन को मारी टक्कर, छात्रा की मौत, 2 गंभीर। अब कुछ समाचार खेल जगत से। श्रीलंका दौर के लिए सूर्य T20 के कप्तान, पेरिस ओलंपिक में पर्पल ट्रैक पर दौड़ेंगे एथलीट। अब दुनिया का सबसे तेज ट्रैक, इस साल 16 में से केवल 4 मुकाबले जीतने वाली एंजल सिटी है दुनिया की सबसे महंगी स्पोर्ट टीम, 2090 करोड़ है वैल्यू। धन्यवाद, आप सभी का दिन शुभ हो।
नाउ हियर कम्स विकास, सो शेयर हिज व्यूज ऑन आवर टॉपिक।
Good morning everyone. Thought of the day is, love and compassion are necessities, not luxuries. Without them, humanity can't survive. Thank you.
Kindly be seated at your respective places.
For more clarification of our topic, we are playing a short mime.
compassion.
We would have created another one without who was not hungered, who was not being beaten, and who was not being suffered.
Yes, as the citizen of tomorrow, it is our responsibility to spread the idea of humanity and compassion to this huge world.
No one shall be discriminated and no one shall be treated as inhuman. Now, we would like to invite our respected class teacher to conclude our assembly.
A warm and cheerful good morning to Reverend Sister Principal, well-experienced judging panel, teachers, and my dear children. It gives great pleasure for me to get the chance to address this versatile audience. Today, 10th A students have conveyed a beautiful message on humanity and compassion. Sometimes you may think that whether the topic is suitable or not for a special assembly, because as we all know, we are always talking about joyful things, ideal school, ideal society, ideal family, ideal classroom, ideal teachers, ideal bureaucracy, and ideal politics. But unfortunately, what is going on, reality is entirely different than fiction. It's sometimes excruciating, sometimes it's so painful. We have been forgetting about human values, compassion. We don't know what to do, how to react, how to make a harmonious society. All these things we have been forgetting nowadays. In the conclusion, they have already mentioned, this boy is a symbol, very powerful symbol. Everywhere you can see in our own society. And he reminds some questions about the need of humanity and compassion. There is a saying, today's children are tomorrow's citizen. So dear students, this is the best time. Try to spread the fragrance of humanity and compassion. Ready to help others. If there is any problem you notice, kindly offer your help. Kindly offer your hands. Otherwise, humanity cannot survived. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Thank you, sir, for your conclusion.
Now, we would like to invite Reverend Sister Principal to address the gathering.
Good morning, students and teachers.
Good morning, sister.
So, what's today's topic?
Humanity and compassion.
I think it's very clear what is the humanity and compassion. The class 10th students have clearly explained with the MIME Act. So, let us give them a big round of applause to them and the class teacher who prepared them. So in this area, this era, it is very, very important to be a compassionate heart. Without compassion, we can't be a fruitful citizens of our nation, otherwise a fruitful humanity. So today, I'm not going to take much time because all our sitting in the sunlight. But some important information I want to give is, tomorrow will be the
PTM.
The timing will be 7:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. Only 7:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. Tell your parents to come and meet your teachers. Because already revisions are over. From Monday, we'll be having the PT1 as well as quarterly exam. The quarterly and PT1 exam timing will be 7:15 a.m. to 10 a.m. After the exam, you can go home. And those who are not paid first quarter fee, please tell your parents to deposit the fee before the exam. And one more thing I want to tell regarding Mujhe Kuch Kehna Hai. Somehow written something is really very, very important. And already informed you, silly things, please don't write unnecessary things. Other than those who want really help, some guidelines, please write your name also. It will be very easy to find you and help. Your name will be told to anyone. Nobody will know who has written. We will be keeping as a confident as your name. But you will be getting the help so you can come out of your struggle. And we are going to work, school is going to organize school tour. The classes 7 to 12 can participate. Classes 7 to 12. The places will be Mussoorie, Dehradun, Rishikesh and Haridwar. The amount will be 8,000. The last day to deposit the fee is 30th July. Because we have to book the hotels, whatever is. So students, those are interested, you can give the name to your class teachers today itself. And by 30th, we'll finalizing. Those who come late, we will not take them. It is for 5 days tour. We will be starting from here 28 September and will back on 2nd October. After PT2 exam, we'll be going for tour. So any clarification, you can ask your class teachers. So once again, tomorrow will be PTM, timing 7:30 to 10 a.m. And Monday onwards, we have exam 7:15 to 10 a.m. God bless you. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for your precious words.
Today some of our friends are celebrating their wedding, so let us wish